Ever wonder how nuclear power is made? How big is your carbon footprint, and how can you reduce it? Answers to these questions and others can be found at the interactive exhibits located at the visitor centers at Dominion's nuclear power stations. State-of-the-art interactive exhibits inform visitors about the safe and efficient use of nuclear energy to power our homes and businesses, as well as the role energy plays in our everyday lives. You can learn how electricity is dispatched to customers and why a diverse supply of electric generation is necessary, including traditional baseload sources of uranium, fossil, and hydroelectric units. Discover more about renewable energy technologies such as wind, solar, and fuel cells, and learn about the important role of energy conservation and environmental stewardship as we shed light on the growing world demand for electricity. The new exhibits are fun to use. They take a broad view of energy and how it affects our daily lives. Take a look at your carbon footprint and learn what you can do to change your behavior to lower your footprint. Play the part of an electrical system operator to follow the daily electrical load demands of customers. Take the energy challenge and see how much you know. Create electricity just by pedaling a bike. And learn about the history of electricity. The Nuclear Information Centers are open from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. weekdays and are closed on weekends and holidays. To schedule a center tour, contact us on DominionEnergy.com. Search Nuclear Station Visitor Center Program.